Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Ruze Madar Mubarak. Today we are going to learn a couple of words related to Mother's Day. Ruze Madar. Okay, the word for mother in Farsi is very similar to the word for mother in English. Madar. Okay, most people refer to their mother as Maman, which kind of means mom or mommy. Maman or mamani. Mamani is a slightly sweeter version. Okay. How do we say kind or affectionate? The word for kind or affectionate is mehrabun. Mehrabun. The word mehr means kindness or affection. And bun is a suffix. So mehrabun is someone who is kind or affectionate. Can you tell me how we say kind mother? Adjective noun combination. Remember, you have to reverse the word order and add e in between the words. Afarin. Affectionate mother or kind mother would be madare mehrabun. Remember that the word mehrabun is conversational. The bookish or the formal word is mehraban. Mehraban. Okay. How would you say I love you, mom? Remember the sentence I love you? We had it in one of the previous lessons. I love you would be dustet daram. And we just learned how to say ma, maman. I love you, mom. Dustet daram, maman. Okay, let's put everything that we have learned together. How do we say Happy Mother's Day? Ruze madar mubarak. How do we say affectionate mother? It would be madare mehrabun. How would we say I love you, mom? Dustet daram, maman. And of course, if you want to say thank you to your mom, you would say merci or mamnun. Until the next class, khodafez.